And I am confident that what we have agreed on will save money, because it will be less costly regarding the use of energy.
This chandelier, we have changed the bulbs here for high efficiency bulb, but it's a technological test. It's a sort of pilot project, because this kind of bulb doesn't fit with the dimmer on the wall. And the electrician had a really hard time to put all that together.
So this kind of project. I don't want to make some advertising for a specific company, but cleaning solutions, biological enzyme digester, when you clean your carpets or whatever, after when it's it goes to the natural environment, it's not hurting anything.
When we speak about climate change, it seems abstract, but it's the daily life of citizens that will be affected. You will have more extreme weather, more problems with fresh water around the world, and without fresh water, you will be troubled to have a quality of life.
So that's a composter. It's a high-efficiency composter. It's flat because it needs heat to compost efficiently. So this compost is used in the garden. That's a big old heritage house. So as you see, the windows are numerous, big, and it will be very, very expensive to switch to high efficiency windows. So it's on the program. It's an NCC project to do that.
We are consuming a lot of newspapers, and if we don't put that into recycling, it's a complete waste for our forest. It's awful.
Canada to be the country in the world where the growth is the most sustainable for our children and grandchildren, and that we share this growth.
They drive their Prius into the sunset. Come on.